So today we're in the Experimental Multiphase Flow Lab. I share this lab facility with Metal, which is a virtual reality applications facility, and we collaborate on visualizing multiphase flows. But in this part of the lab, we have a lot of different hardware in terms of multiphase flows. We're looking at gas liquid, gas solid flows, as well as particle-particle mixing, gas liquid in terms of jet mixing. We use x-rays to visualize fluid flows, but we have a lot of different large-scale equipment, and we wanted to have an open house so the new faculty and staff in mechanical engineering could have an opportunity to see what we actually do. Again, this is a large visual lab, so it's really neat to show people what we're doing, and they help us build and order things, and it's good that they can see where it actually goes.
So this is a 2D hopper and silo system. And so this is used to study the mixing of binary mixtures. So binary mixtures is any mixture with two different components. And so we're able to create different checkerboard patterns, or we can have them just vertically separated. And so these then fall down into the silo region. We take a digital picture of it. That is how we collect our data. Then using that, I'm able to input that into a computer program and identify each and every particle. And then I'm able to treat that as a spatial point pattern and analyze the mixture. And so the purpose of this is to answer the question of, is it a good mixture? How do we define the quality of a mixture? So it's a very qualitative question. And so we're searching for a quantitative answer to that. So that's the purpose of the research, was to analyze the mixture and come up with a tool or a method to identify, is it a good mixture? Can we identify whether clusters are occurring or whether we have good dispersion? And this can be used in different fields, like pharmaceutical mixing, where you have a binding agent and the actual medication, so before it becomes a pill.
So this is our air blast atomizer, and this is a project funded by the Navy, where we're looking at the spray formation of a spiral jet nozzle. This is to improve efficiency in the combustion cycles of their jet engines. So what we're looking at is we're inputting high pressure water into our nozzle, along with eight air inputs that are hopefully going to allow us to vary these parameters and then see how that affects the spray and increase efficiency for them. These inputs come in and they allow us, one of them swirls it and the other one is a direct injection, so we can see how the swirl, and we can vary these mass flow rates and see how that affects the spray formation.